Yardley police are looking for a suspect in an attempted child luring case. And they say two boys fishing at Lake Afton last week reported a four-door sedan parked in the St. Andrew's Church parking lot with this man inside. Authorities say the man invited the boys into the car so they could go fishing somewhere else. A young boy was also with the suspect at the time. Anyone with information is asked to contact police.